headache.
I'll examine the outer wall. If I use this, I can make it to the other side.
Oh, that's scary!
Makeshift bridge.
Yeah.
If it's not one thing, it's another. Guess I'm not surprised.
Be careful! We should find a way around to the other side.
Welcome home, Master.
Who's that?
Welcome back to Orca Aerospace. I am your humble maid, Arisa. I am the guide for the VIP room. As a code red has been issued across the facility, all passenger transport has been suspended. Master, if you would please wait inside a lift until everything is safe. Looks like a maid-type human.
Was your name Arisa? Just how long do we have to wait?
All passenger transport is stopped until Code Red is lifted. If you wouldn't mind waiting inside the lift.
Why does she keep talking when I'm trying to work? Let's see.
Code Red has been deactivated. The P-161 lift to the Prestige Lounge will be working again in just a moment. We're very sorry for any inconvenience this may have caused. The passenger lift consists of 32 independent room modules. Each module provides 4 separate floors of living space so that all our passengers may enjoy a comfortable journey.
Arisa, I'd like to go upstairs.
Please, wait a moment. Opening second floor entrance passage. The second floor is the family suite. There There are comfortable bedrooms and family-friendly breakfasts. If you'd like to take in the scenery, you can always open the rear shield screen.
Is that so? Arissa, please open the shield screen.
Understood. Now opening screen.
Wow! It's amazing! I've never seen a view like this before.
We're new to, well, pretty much everything here. It's beautiful. The path to the third floor is once again open. I hope you have a most comfortable trip. The third floor is open.
No! Arissa!
Serious damage, beyond repair. Use the emergency room on the ceiling to evacuate. It was an honor and a privilege to serve you. Farewell, Master Arissa. Now ending, Riley.
The privilege was mine, Arissa. Rest now. Thank you. Lounge momentarily. Once the elevator comes to a full stop, please follow the instructions guide. Thank you, as always, for choosing Orca Aerospace. Have a nice day. The atmosphere feels different here. Lily, what's our next move?
If you follow the path, there should be an elevator that can take you up.
Okay. We're at the elevator.
Only AI with administrator privileges can use the system.
What do we do?
Finally!
Lily, have you heard anything from Adam?
Nothing yet, I'm afraid. I'm starting to get worried.
Me too. I hope everything's all right. How's the network connection with the colony going?
There's no connection yet. We'll find out for sure if we go up higher.
Yeah, we have to go higher anyway. Well, we've rested up. Shall we go?
So unique. And it's in pretty good shape. I think it should smell nice too.
Yeah, I smell flowers. But...
Something's fishy. Oh, come on! These are all fake! I guess even the VIPs couldn't see the real ones.
Lily! Lily? Do you hear me? Lily? Targeting the drone first. They're getting smarter. You're definitely not ordinary.
Thank you.
Lily. Lily.
Oh, it's connected. Whew. I can see now. What happened, Eve?
It was an Atiba ambush.
I knew it! Well, are you all right?
Yes. It was nothing. I'll give you the details on the way up. The Natiba I defeated just now used a human as a host. No, that's not quite right. It'd be more accurate to say humans.
Seriously? I never knew they could combine with multiple people. Maybe that's why it felt like it was more intelligent than usual. Do you think more of those things are waiting for us up there? Opened because the AI reset. Look out the window! It's Earth! It's amazing how blue Earth looks from space. But when you're down there, it's all grey or wasteland.
Yes, though on Earth, when the sun is shining, space looks blue too. But when you're up here, it's darkness in all directions.
Sure.
Lily, have you tried connecting to the colony network?
I'm still not picking up a signal. It's like there's some kind of invisible barrier between this place and the colony. It's highly likely that the Alpha Nativa at the top is responsible for this.
Yeah. I'll bet that's why communications from Earth to the colony were impossible. Meaning, if we could get rid of it, we'd save ourselves a lot of trouble.
We should find the central core just up ahead from here.
Did we make it?
We did. But there's a strong electromagnetic field surrounding this place. It feels just like the eye of a hurricane. Over there! My goodness!
What did you... What have you done to yourself? I see. All that pain. I'll put an end to it.
Thank you.
There's no call.
Eve, behind you!
Real Alpha.
We're in low orbit, so gravity is still an issue. At this rate...
We can't just leave the Alpha Nativa here. Lily, use all my body cell power to overcharge the railgun.
What? But there's no way you'll survive!
It's okay. This is what I was born to do. Lily, please!
Too much for me. Body cell connected. Full power overcharge ready. Liberty body cell connect. It's charging right now. Charging.
Lily, my attack was blocked. Find a way to open its eye again.
I'm analyzing it now. I've got it. The upper direct hit. It looks like it's losing nerve connection. SOS to the colony. Please, somebody, anybody, we need help!
Thank you for coming back alive.
It was Mother Sphere. She must have heard me.
No, Lily. It's thanks to you. I was able to come back because of you. Thank you. And Adam?
I haven't had any contact with him since then. I can't even reach him through the emergency communication line.
What do you think happened?
I wonder if something happened to him in Zion. Could it be?
Yes?
Nothing. Come on, we've got to hurry.
My goodness! Zion!
Adam was talking about. We have to go down.
Eve, I'm sensing an alpha signal coming from the presence chamber.
Orkel. He could be.
I'll try to do something here with the exosuit. Eve, hurry to the presence chamber.
Okay. I'm going. Be careful, Lily. Killed Taki. And now, destroying Zion. Why? What is all of this for?
Eve, you're late to the party. How does it feel to be responsible for the fall of Zion?
What? You can speak.
In spite of everything, I do wonder why he chose you. Instead of me. I've already proven this much, but why?
He? What are you talking about?
You're a little on the slow side. I won't let you anywhere near him. There will be nothing left of you when I'm finished.
Thank you.